domination. Capture and defend the forward operation. We're on Charlie, stand by. We captured Charlie. We've taken control.
Reloading.
Yes, man.
Rob Bravo, stand by.
Reloading.
Hostiles are taking Bravo. Securing Bravo.
Niggas on full spawns already?
Enemy at the train track.
We've got Bravo. Hostiles are taking Charlie. Securing A.
Enemy down. Wow, bro. That shit is so gay.
We captured Alpha.
Footsteps out here? What the fuck is that?
We've got a UAV on the place. We've lost Bravo!
Enemy at the water tower.
Securing Bravo.
Damn. No! One off the fuck.
We're on Bravo, stand by. They've got two objectives, keep hitting them. Bravo secure. Securing Bravo.
It's a little lag though, I don't like it.
You're needed at Bravo. Assist your team at B. We've lost Bravo.
Enemy at the minecart.
Oh, didn't even see him there.
The enemy at the train track.
Fucking nude.
We've lost Charlie. Losing Alpha. Securing C. Losing Bravo.
UAV entering the AO.
Got control. We've lost Alpha.
Que mierda, coño!
Ooh, he saved my life.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel.
Grenade to Charlie! We hold all the objectives! Lost Charlie!
Never hit!
Bravo! We've got a UAV operation. We're halfway there, keep fighting!
Actual, I need recon of the area. Over.
UAV entering the AO.
AO wearing ghosts?
Losing Alpha! We've got two objectives. Lock it down.
This thing's scared.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel.
Friendly UAV overhead.
No! This always happens.
You're needed a B! Allied cruise missile away.
Enemy at the woods.
Losing Bravo!
Down.
We're taking Charlie. Leave backup and Bravo.
Hostiles
have Alpha. Charlie's secure.
Getting shot from behind. Like,
Allied cruise missile away.
Oh, I got smoke.
Allied cluster strike inbound. We're holding two. We have the advantage.
UAV is being on fuel. Our team is for
UAV on station. Ready for flyover.
Really, my nigga? Nigga flanking all the way up, buddy.
We're winning this! Keep it tight!
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
We're holding two! We have the advantage!
I only got my fucking VTOL. Late in the game, but I don't give a fuck. Oh, I definitely called it in the wrong spot. Damn it, man. It don't matter, though.
That gave him something to think about.
31 in what? Thirty-one and eight.